Distance, two weapons, straight, once it's bent over, uppercuts. If he attacks you, bam, 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 bam.
Don't feel pressure to move, to stay at that line, move on up until we're ready. Yeah.
Luke Barnett, middleweights. We have El Talilo, Alan Graves representing Derby of the United Kingdom against the Czech Republic's Pavel Tichy. Both guys never been the distance in their four respective professional contests. So both guys coming out here hunting an early stoppage. You have Tichy coming out as a southpaw behind the tight guard, and Graves wasting no time going to work and throwing combination and longer shots and keeping Tichy on the rope. And
El Talilo coming out here dominating so far, throwing heavy, heavy hooks.
You like to see him take a little bit of a breath. Taking a lot on the gloves here, Tichy. Just popped out there, lands a little left hand, and Graves taking a little bit of time there, and working. Nice feint displayed, and drawing that tight guard from Tichy. Really, really reluctant to come out from outside those hands. He's feeling the power on his gloves from Graves, who's been relentless with his onslaught so far. Now just playing and feinting as we get to the halfway point.
You're not cheating, you're not trying.
Nice right hand through the middle, right up on the exit. Oh, a bit unloading here. Oh, the referee's called it off. After 2 minutes and 10 seconds of the first round, Alan Graves improves to 2-0 as a professional, getting the acclaim from his corner.
Landing a very good right hand there that set up the rest of that combination to force the referee to stop the action.
Yeah,
Tichy taking a lot on the gloves, Carl. Not intelligent defending. Here we see in the replay.
Yeah, the referee obviously wanted to see something that wasn't coming back, and Graves unloaded and saw it, smelt blood a little bit in the water, and elected to throw hands and get the stoppage that his hard training and dedication deserves.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Andrei Shevelov called a premature close to this bout, bringing a stop to the action at 2 minutes and 4 seconds in round number one, declaring your winner by TKO from the United Kingdom, El Talilo, Alan Graves.
Oh, fuck your leg.
Congratulations, Leshy.
Yeah.
now. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome his opponent into the center of the ring. As he fights out of the blue corner, representing Austria, it's Rumpler Marcel!
Why not music?
Man, them two inconsiderate, five-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick, but she wanna get thin again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim, cause she wanna be Kim in it. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift, cause it's cost them furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Eurus, they had their chance, I'm moving. Now this gal want me and her uterus, fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting, can't just stare. With bait through thick and thin, she already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and back, could've changed my mind, I was halfway there.
Here, taking on the man from Syria in the red corner.
Mohamed Dahi. Tana comes straight to work in his southpaw stance, pulling his punches together, bringing a shot open. Looking nice and composed, and touching and playing and showing some feints and a lot of variety of the left hand. Lands a right hook as Dahi circles off, but Dahi's coming here to have a fight and lands his own shots on the inside. A little bit of a stumble there, the rule does a slip.
Marcel letting Montana letting the emotions get the best of him there. Feel like he got caught early.
A nice little step back left uppercut and finding a home for the uppercut. And
lands another shot with the uppercut as well.
Yeah, he's seeing that Dahi's leaning in and to the right a little bit and catches him as he does so with a quality shot. Dahi ready to continue. Him with his hands tight, looking for Montana to land that uppercut again. Comes in and scores with the same shot. That time to the body takes away the wind of Dahi. I think Dahi's had enough yet. Referee calls a halt to the contest after just 1 minute. Montana starts his professional reign with a great stoppage of the Syrian, Mohamed Dahi.
Great support here as well for Montana. There with his corner.
Derby's own El Talalo.
That's it. Clasping that victory early. Beautiful placed uppercut. He landed it several times once he found a home for it.
He took away his will with the first left uppercut to the body and nice left uppercut landed in tight to score the first knockdown and from the resumption of the bell lands it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sitting here with your champion all the way from Austria, Österreich, Rumpler, Montana Marcel. Rumpler, what would you like to say to your friends and fans watching you today?
Yes, at first I want to say a big thank you to Alan Graves and big respect that you got your second win today because I came to Dubai as a coach for him. And he was the motivation, like a mentor, to do this tonight. And yes, because of him, I got this win tonight also. Big thank you also to my brother, who has always my back. Big thank you to all the chiefs that are here tonight. Yes. And also to all my chiefs friends from Champ Life. Big thanks to the community, the sports moderator, Nino and Elias, thank you very much. The Wolf of Sport Platten, Christopher Juliwa, thank you. Our performance coach, Fabian Ene, thanks a lot. And of course, Isa, where he is, here. Thank you for this great event. Thanks. Last but not least, of course, I don't forget you, brother, Fabian Fightecko. He brought me to Dubai. Because of him, I know everybody here. Thank you, brother. And I wish you just the best for your fight now. Let's go.
Great. Let's go.
I know Fabian will win now. You
you will see. I predict a knockout win. Trust me.
Representing Austria, it's Ene Fabian.
Both guys operating from an orthodox stance. A big difference in reach and height, but the short squat Russian looking to get inside of the Albanian Austrian.
Modamet Sodic coming in hard here early, big hooks, took this fight on very short notice as well.
Markov Zonov not here to make up the numbers though. Luke is putting Fabian Ene under pressure and evoking a little bit of a dip in the stance and having nice work for going up and down, and Fabian lands a nice little left hook counter. But
Fabian covering up but not moving his feet. Nice left hand though from this
Fabian
long
blending
stance.
Between his stances, but a little bit of histrionics there on display from the Russian. Vakov Zhonov, that's more like it. Vakov Zhonov inside with a left uppercut and ends just shouldering arms on the ropes a little bit, like to see him fight his way out of here a little bit. Nice little short hook lands and gets the attention of the Russian fighter, but Vakov Zhonov is not taking a step back, knows he's got to get inside, but the referee is conscious of the head position and coming up underneath the guard of Ene, who's gulping a little bit and just taking a few deep breaths and under the pressure of Vakov Zhonov. But just like to see him not get himself in these positions, got to work out, or maybe he's expecting that the Russian, having taken it on such short notice, is going to need gaps and need little breaks where he can then take over and establish a jab.
Nice, that's a nice jab there though from
Fabian.
Yeah,
nice jab, but receives one downstairs for his troubles, and a deep breath from Vakov Zhonov.
Nice right hand landed as well from Fabian. Yeah, deep breaths nice coming right out of the Russian as he comes forward, Fabian landing to the body.
Fabian working out of his nice tight guard now and landing classy strikes on the outside. Nice little slip left uppercut and short right hand underneath.
And throwing a lot of power into these shots, though, is Fabian as well.
I'm hearing the body from the corner of Fabian Ene. It would be a good idea. He's already looking a little bit gassed there, back of Zhonov, who came unloaded and now walking over his feet and got caught with a left hook there for his troubles. And with 1 minute remaining of the first round, takes a little bit of a knee by virtue of a left hook. I don't know if he's going to meet the count here, Luke. Yeah, the gum shields come out, the fight's over.
And the corner asking to go down to the body. And had a lot to deal with early on in that round as the Russian came forward, went heavy to the body, heavy to the head. Feel like a lack of cardio as he took on such short notice. But recognised that from Fabian and went heavy to the head with that left hand and then decided to drop down to the body. And that body
Ene grew into the round, didn't he? He just let the Russian punch himself out on his gloves a little bit and landed some nice classy work on the inside and gets the desired result with a little classy shot there where the Russian fighter couldn't recover.
The Russian fighter made it difficult early on, came out guns blazing.
Thank you so much to all of you. Thank you to the sponsors, everybody. Thank you to my team, to my friends, to everybody who showed up. And one thing, I risked it today and I got the win, but if I wouldn't risk it, I couldn't win. So every one of you has something in mind that he wants to tackle, that he wants to get done. If you don't try it, you have already lost. So take this as motivation to whatever you want. Just go and get it. Thank you, Issa. Thank you so much. Let's go fucking party.
All right, here we go. After party. No win without celebration. And let's have some fun. Blah, blah, with all my friends. Bro, it's the best when you can give back. I take my friend here from Austria, who gave me everything 2 years ago. I was fucking broke. He believed in me. And now I take him with me, take him into the new network. Everything is fucking possible. If you risk it, if you go fucking all in, if you don't live the life you want, if you don't risk it, you don't do anything, you don't change anything. So if you want to have a better life, change something, go for it. Let's fucking go and party.
Come, 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 come Come on, man. Let him in peace, man. My foot is broken, man.
No,
you crazy cat.
Give us up until four.
5 years,
you're done. Rami.